As we get closer to the end of this year's series of MasterChef, what about the contestants of previous years? We invited them into our kitchens and homes every night, but where are they now? We caught up with a few who are still following their passion, and it's not just all about cooking.
She was best known for her big smile and delectable desserts. A year on from MasterChef, Sky Craig is tasting sweet success.
And I'm definitely a dessert maniac, that's for sure.
What started as a small stall in the markets is now a full-time retail operation.
Oh, you're going to try our beautiful dinner party cylinder,
thank
are you?
You.
The bubbly Gold Coast beauty has made a business out of dinner party desserts and gourmet ice cream. Her skills as a graphic artist redirected.
Eat loads of fresh fruit and veg 90% of the time and take really good care of your health. And then 10% of the time, let's party with chocolate.
Former journalist Marion Grasby's been partying all over the world, with food at least. The darling of MasterChef just recently returned to Brisbane, her childhood home, to launch her first cookbook.
My boyfriend's brother is a pilot and I actually fly more than he does on a monthly basis at the moment.
Among the recipes,
hidden
secrets from her mother's Thailand village.
Very much in Mary.
Former contestants say they're just so pleased to have been part of a wave of television shows inspiring people to get out there and cook.
The coolest thing is that I have five-year-old kids that come up to me in the supermarket and they're like, I got my mum to buy me a mortar and pestle for my birthday.
But not all of them continue down the cooking path. Series 1 contestant and former lawyer Tom Mosby is now following his cultural passion, spreading Indigenous messages throughout the state library.
After MasterChef, that's when I actually thought, you know, I've turned 40, it's time for me to actually do something that I want to do.
The journey of so many contestants. Renee Henry, 10 News.